So what is the link between inflammatory bowel disease such as Crohn's disease and ulcerative colitis and gluten? Is going gluten-free the answer, and should you actually go gluten-free? Well, stick around because I'll be discussing all things gluten and IBD, as well as telling you where you can get your hands on this free nutrition and IBD guide, which I have made specifically for you all. Welcome back to my channel, the only place for Crohn's disease and ulcerative colitis tips, tricks, and information. So make sure you hit that subscribe button and the bell to be notified every time I post a video. As well as if you want to join the exclusive community of people who receive my personal tips and tricks on living with Crohn's disease, then make sure you sign up to my newsletter by hitting the link in the description box below. Before we get started, if you have Crohn's disease or ulcerative colitis and are thinking of changing your diet to a gluten-free diet, make sure you go to your doctor who can refer you to a dietitian who will be able to support you through this safely. Right, now gluten is the name given to a protein that is found in wheat, rye, and barley, and in many other foods which I'll come on to later on. And what it does in food is that it helps maintain its shape and holds everything together. Now going gluten-free means not eating any foods that contain gluten, obviously. But to find out if you have an intolerance to gluten, then you'll need to go to your doctor and get a blood test. And if this blood test shows that you are actually intolerant to gluten, then you have something called celiac disease. Now, celiac disease is an autoimmune condition that causes inflammation of your intestine, as your immune system doesn't recognize gluten as friendly and so it starts attacking it. And this is why you experience symptoms if you are gluten intolerant every time you have something that contains gluten. So what does this all have to do with IBD? Well, Crohn's disease and celiac disease are both similar in symptoms like abdominal pain and diarrhea. But unlike Crohn's disease, symptoms of celiac disease will go away once you switch to a gluten-free diet. And some people with IBD do also have celiac disease, as well as so by excluding gluten from the diet, find that not only do they get relief from their celiac disease, but their IBD as well. Now, as mentioned, if you are thinking of going gluten-free, make sure you speak to your doctor and dietitian so they can ensure that you will still receive the nutrients your body needs when going gluten-free. And this is because gluten can be found in so many different foods, even ones you never thought might have it. And that is a really quick summary of a gluten-free diet in Crohn's disease and ulcerative colitis. And that's only because I go into so much more detail in this free IBD and nutrition guide that I have made for you. And if you want to download it, make sure you hit the link in the description box below. Now, while you're doing that, check out these videos for more useful tips, tricks, and information on Crohn's disease and ulcerative colitis. Hit that subscribe button and the bell to be notified every time I post a video, as well as leaving a like and a comment if you enjoyed this, and I can't wait to see you all in the next episode.